Sesame Street memory is when the dance lady came on and started singing the Hokey Pokey.
You put your hand in, you put your hand out.
You put your hand in, you put your hand out. And my daughter started doing it. And the next thing I knew, we were doing the Hokey Pokey. So I am forever grateful to Sesame Street for teaching my daughter how to dance, how to sing, and how to love musicals.
Ourselves the Cute and Fuzzy Four. That is because we are so obviously cute and fuzzy.
Yeah, and there are four of us. One, Elmo.
Two, Zoe.
Three, Rosita.
Four.
And tonight, the Cute and Fuzzy Four are going to sing at Hooper's store. Yay!
Yay! Yay! Yay! Nothing will ever break this group up.
No.
Ever.
Ever.
Ever. Come on. We have to visit Aunt Chloe and Uncle Joe.
It's my daddy! Coming!
What? But now we're only one Elmo.
Two Rosita.
Three.
The Cute and Fuzzy Three.
Rosita, ven a casa.
Oh, I have to help my mommy with dinner. Oh, adios, amigos!
Now we're only one Elmo.
Two.
The Cute and Fuzzy Two. Grover? Grover doesn't have to go somewhere with Grover's mommy and daddy, does Grover?
No, of course not, little Elmo.
Oh, good.
I have to go work at Charlie's restaurant. See ya.
But wait, Grover. Oh, now there's only one. The Cute and Fuzzy One. Elmo can't be a band all by himself. What is Elmo gonna do?
It sure was. Back in the day.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Hey, it's really great having you with us here, Dad.
Oh, it's great to be here. There's nothing I like better than spending time with my son and my grandson.
But what should we do?
Well, you know, I was thinking we could play a game of chess.
I don't know, Dad. How about a game of basketball? There's nothing better than a game of basketball.
I was thinking we should get out the old fishing poles. And I love fishing.
Yeah, well, maybe we should try to find something that we all like to do.
But like what?
Well, I'm not really sure.
I like fishing.
Hey, Elmo.
Oh, hi, Gordon. Hi, Miles. Hi, Miles' grandpa.
What's wrong, Elmo?
Well, Elmo's band broke up, and now Elmo has nobody to sing with tonight at Hooper's store.
Well, Elmo, maybe you could find someone else to sing with.
Hey, yeah, that's a great idea, Gordon. But who? Elmo needs to think.
I sure am.
Would Miles like to see an Elmo's band?
I would love to, Elmo.
Oh, good!
But I'm hanging with my pop and my granddad today.
Oh. Well, okay.
Oh, it's okay, Miles. We can do something together later.
Are you sure, Grandpa?
Absolutely. You should always take time to help a friend.
Thank you, Miles' grandpa. Miles, let's practice.
What's the song?
Well, Elmo calls it the Wubba 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 song. You know,
Oh, cool, I know that song. Let's do it.
Good. Wubba, 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 woo, woo, woo. Wubba, 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 and a doodly-doo. Wubba, 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 you can join in, too. Yeah, if you wubba me, then I will wubba you.
Hey, that sounds pretty good.
Yeah, but when Elmo sang it with the cute and fuzzy four, it had a bigger sound.
Well, maybe we need to find a new member.
Yeah, but who? Who else can sing in Elmo's band? Let Elmo think. Hey! Elmo's got it! Maybe Gordon can be in the band.
Oh. My dad? In a band? No way. He's not even into music.
Huh? You know, son, there's something you don't know about me.
And what's that?
Well, I used to be in a band, too, just like you.
No way. You in a band? Get out of here.
It's true. Yeah, way back before you were born, I was in a band with Bob and Luis. We were a 1970s power trio, and we called ourselves the Electric Three.
Why were you called the Electric Three, Gordon?
Because there were three of us.
Oh.
Okay. All right. A one. Two.
Three.
All right, okay, that's a good rehearsal of the count-off, guys. Yes, now maybe we should practice the song, all right?
Oh, that's,
okay.
That's a really cool idea, Gordo.
Yo, Bob. Yeah. Well, what's with the English accent, man?
Well, all the great English bands have accents, you know, English accents.
Oh, yeah. Cool, man. Yeah. All right. Well, let's jam,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, ready?
All right, Luis, you get us started, Luis.
Yeah, Luis, go on.
Luis?
Luis.
Luis!
Oh, man, I'm sorry, man. Just that I was thinking about this groovy chick I met. Like, wow, man, her name is Maria, man, you know? Yeah. And she can fix anything.
Whoa, that's cool, man. Wow. Well, let's jam, huh?
Right.
A one, two, three.
Totally blows my mind away, man, you know? Like, I can totally picture us together, getting married, having a kid, you know, living on Sesame Street, opening a fix-it shop, changing it to a mail-it shop.
Whoa.
Would that be totally cool or what?
That's cool, but look, mate, I hope this girlfriend Maria doesn't break up the band.
No, Bob, never happened, man.
Never.
No. Now, let's rock!
All right.
A one, two, three, go!
Rubber ducky, you're the one. You make bath time lots of fun. Rubber ducky, I'm awfully fond of you. Oh,
I remember you guys practicing that song over and over. You drove your mother crazy with that rubber ducky.
Wow, my dad in a band. I never knew that about you, Pop.
Well, now you know.
So we're going to be in Elmo's band?
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't think so, Elmo. See, I'm spending time with my dad today.
Oh, don't worry about it, son. I think it's great. You go right ahead.
Oh, yay! Oh, let's practice. Here we go.
Wubba, 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 woo, woo, woo. Wubba, 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 and a doodly-doo. Wubba, 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 you can join in, too.
Yeah,
if you wubba me, then I will wubba you.
That was great.
Elmo, you and my boy sound great together.
Thanks, Miles, Grandpa. But it still doesn't sound big enough. We need another singer. But where? Where can we find one? Oh, Elmo will think. Yes, Elmo's got it.
Oh, who, Elmo? Who?
Well, Miles' Grandpa.
Oh, no, I don't think so, Elmo. See, yeah? My dad's not a singer.
Oh, I'm not, am I?
Are you?
Well, son, there's something you don't know about your father.
Was Ma's grandpa in a band with Luis and English accent Bob?
No, Elmo, but I was a singer.
Grandpa, you?
Dad?
I sure was. I went by the name of Johnny Uno.
Johnny Uno? Uno! That means one in Spanish.
Well, there was only one in the band, and that was me. I was Johnny Uno.
Wait a minute. Dad, you were Johnny Uno?
I sure was. I even had a little bit of a hit song.
Ooh, tell Elmo about it, Ma's Grandpa.
Well, It was in 1955. I was performing live on the Sesame Street bandstand.
And now, here to perform his number one smash hit single, Do the Macaroni, it's Johnny Uno!
Out of your seat and take a chance. Get on your feet and try my dance. You can do it with a penguin or do it with a pony. Come on, everybody, do the macaroni. Move your arms, do the macaroni. Shake your legs, do the macaroni. It's lots of fun, that's no baloney. So come on, everybody, do the macaroni. They're doing my dance all over, it's true. From China to France to Kalamazoo. So grab your friend, your amigo, and your crony. Come on, everybody, do the macaroni. Wave your hands, do the macaroni. Stamp your feet, do the macaroni. It's lots of fun, that's no baloney. So come on, everybody, will make you happy, it'll make you smile. So move your body macaroni style. Don't sit around being grumpy and groany. Get on the floor, do the macaroni. Move your arms,
do the macaroni.
Shake your legs,
do the macaroni.
Wave your hands,
do the macaroni.
Stamp your feet,
do the macaroni.
It's lots of fun, that's no baloney. So come on, everybody, do the macaroni. Come on, everybody, do the macaroni.
Come on, everybody, do the macaroni. Oh, I'ma love the macaroni.
Wow, I'm sorry. I just can't believe that you invented the macaroni.
Well, it's true. I'm no phony. I'm the guy that did the macaroni.
Wow. I never knew that about you, Dad.
Well, I had a whole different life before you was born. I was Johnny Uno.
Oh, would Miles' grandpa Johnny Uno like to be in Elmo's band?
I'd love to, Elmo.
Cool. Well, tonight we'll all sing at Hooper's store.
And now, the group you've all been waiting for, put your hands together for the cute and not so fuzzy four!
A band.
I know.
Yes. Yes. All right. What's the color, Esther?
Love. Love. Love.
In a group of people living together and loving each other. I'm doing the family thing.
You might live with your mother and your father, or maybe it's you and grandpa.
Living together and loving each other are two. living together.
Delicious.
Delicious?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I do not think this letter looks delicious. It just looks like the letter K. And it is one of my favorite letters because it starts words like key and kite and kiss.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Mm-hmm. Also, cowabunga. Yeah.
Cowabunga? No, cowabunga, that's not a word.
Yes, it's a word.
What?
Yeah, it's a bit esoteric.
But it's
poetic in its own right.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, well, tell me, Cookie Monster, what exactly does cowabunga mean?
It means this. Cowabunga! It's okay, little girl. Yeah. Look on bright side.
What?
You just improved your vocabulary.
Oh.
Bye-bye.
I had to ask.
Big K, little K, watch him spinning round. Every big and little K makes a k-k-k-k sound. K stands for kitten and k-k-kangaroo. Hooray for letter K, we get a k-k-k out of you. Letter K, we get a kick out of UK.
Rosita, it's time for the Spanish word of the day.
No!
It's not time for the Spanish word of the day?
Sí.
Well, is it or isn't it?
Sí. No!
Oh, you have two Spanish words today.
Sí.
For sharing these Spanish words with us.
That's my sister, Alexandria. She's always playing tricks.
This is my mother and my brother, Christian.
Come on, Chris, let me lay for dance class.
He's hard of hearing, so we have to sign to each other. He's asking where Alexandria is.
Ah, no, I'm here, I'm ready.
This is Deaf Dance Jam. where we take dance classes. Christian is with the older kids. He really loves dancing. Me and Alexandria are with the smaller kids. That's our teacher, Aziza. She's great. Some kids can't hear so well, so we learn sign language.
I can't do it.
Just try. Oh, just try.
Dancing is a lot of fun.
Hop, 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 hop. Oh, hello there. I'm practicing hopping on one foot.
It's time to play Journey to Ernie, where Ernie hides and Big Bird seeks.
Oh, I love Journey to Ernie. I wonder where Ernie's going to hide this time. You'll see.
Woo! Hey, come on, Rubber Ducky. Let's go hide.
Count to 10 with me, and no peeking. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here we come. Whoa! Whoa! Hey, how do you stop this thing? Oh, I guess that's how. Whoa! Uh-oh. I have a feeling we're not on Sesame Street anymore. Boy, this place is alive with the sound of music. I love listening to music. Maybe we have to listen for Ernie. Okay, let's listen. That sounds like Ernie's laugh. Found you, Ernie. Come out from behind that musical note. Oh, that's not Ernie. I'm a little rattled.
Oh-la-la, dee-da-ba, anybody or never.
Excuse me, have you seen or heard Ernie?
Ernie! Eat-a-dee-da-ba, oh-de-ba-ba, that way! Eat-a-dee-da, oh-de-ba.
Thank you. Let's keep looking and listening. Oh, that sounds like Rubber Ducky. Yep, it sure does. That must mean Ernie's behind the big fiddle. Found you, Ernie. What a clown. But where's Ernie?
Rubber Ducky, you're the one. You may bat, I'm lots of fun.
Say, isn't that Ernie
Rubber
singing?
Ducky,
come
on.
Oh, no, it's not Ernie.
Are you sure?
Wait a minute. What? Ernie? What? Ah, there you are. We found you.
You found me.
It's Ernie.
It's me.
I'd know you anywhere. But when you laugh, that Ernie shirt and hair, the squeaking of your ducky tells us you're the one.
Ooh.
We found him, we found him. La 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 la. Our journey to Ernie is done.
I can't wait to play again.
Wait till you see where I hide next time. Hey, Bert. Bert, I can't sleep, Bert. Oh, gee, I guess Bert's asleep. I know.
I'll play my bugle. That always helps me get sleepy.
Arnie, what are you doing?
Why, I'm just playing my bugle, Bert.
Playing your bugle? Mm-hmm. In the middle of the night?
Well, it helps me get sleepy, Bert.
But you woke me up, Ernie.
I did? Oh, I'm sorry, Bert.
Oh. Ernie, why don't you ever just stop and think?
Well, stop and think, Bert?
Yes, stop and think. Before you play your bugle, stop and think about what will happen.
Oh, you mean if I play my bugle in the middle of the night, I could wake up my old buddy Bert?
Yes!
Oh, okay, Bert. Next time I'll stop and think before I play my bugle.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Good night, Ernie.
Oh, good night, Bert. Bert? I still can't sleep, Bert. Gee, I guess Bert's already asleep again. I know what to do that'll help me get sleepy. yes. And two, three, four. What's that, Bert?
You woke me up! You said you'd stop and think!
Well, you told me to stop and think before I played my bugle, Bert. You didn't say anything about my drums.
Ernie! Stop and think before you play your bugle or your drums, okay? Stop and think before you play anything!
Oh, well, okay, Bert.
Good night, Ernie.
Good night, Bert.
Good night, Ernie.
Stop and think. Stop and think. Can't stop thinking. I still can't sleep. I know. I'll play my drum and my bugle. That always helps me get to sleep. Oh, but wait a minute. Bert said I should stop and think before I play anything. Now what will happen if I play my bugle and my drum? Ooh. If I play my bugle and my drum, Bert will wake up, and he'll be angry. Oh, so I better not play my bugle and my drum. Wait a minute, I did it. I stopped and thought, wait till I tell Bert. Hey, Bert, Bert, wake up, Bert, Bert, Bert.
Ernie, what now?
Bert, I did it, Bert. I stopped and I thought, just like you wanted me to do, Bert. You see, I didn't play my drum or my bugle or my drum and my bugle, because if I played my drum and my bugle, I would wake you up, Bert. I did it.
Well, I'm awake now, Ernie.
Oh, good, Bert. Now you can watch me stop and think. Now, let me see. I want to play my bugle and my drums. But wait a second, Bert. Let me stop and think. If I play my bugle and my drums, will I wake up my old buddy Bert? Of course not, because he's already up. Wow, Bert, this stopping and thinking really worked. And...
Oh, hello there. Good day. Sheila and I just got back from Australia. Yeah, which is a long hop away. Whoa, Sheila. Whoa. Whoa! Whoa!
Oh, look out, Mike.
Obedience does not come naturally to Sheila. In Australia, I visited my friend Lenny. They call Australia Down Under? Well, Lenny lives under Down Under. Yeah, his house is underneath the ground, people. Do you hear that? Yeah, in a minute, Sheila and I will dig one just like it. Down, Sheila, down! Hill!
Hello, my name is Lenny. I'm 7.
My friend Lenny lives in Coober Pedy, a town in the middle of Australia with desert all around it. In summer, the weather gets very hot. So they dig houses under the ground, like Lenny's, because it is cooler down there. The houses are called dugouts because they are dug out of a hillside.
I live underground. My house is under this hill.
Lenny showed me his dugout house. It has rooms just like everyone's, a big underground kitchen with a dinner table, a great big underground or sunken living room. This is no hole in the wall. And Lenny's favorite place.
This is my room.
He showed me marks from the house digging machine and his toys.
This is Teddy. This is Froggy. And this is Monkey. This is my brother Sam. This is my mom. This is my garden.
Lenny also likes to take care of his garden.
Water's coming.
Ah! Ah! We use the water Mom uses to wash the clothes to give our garden a drink.
Good thinking. His garden will be green and clean. There's a big hill of dirt left from digging Lenny's house, so coming home can be lots of fun. And I are now digging a house under the ground, just like Lenny. Right, Sheila? Watch out for water mains. What? That foot loose there. Andy is hopping mad.
No, I'm hopping glad. We're doing the bunny hop. Come on, you want to join in?
It is I, the Count, and it's time to answer that fascinating question. What is the Sesame Street number of the day? Let's count the bats and find out. That's one. One bat. Two. Two bats. Three. Three fabulous flyers. What? Nothing? Nothing happened. Where's the confetti? Where's the balloons? Isn't three the number of the day? What? Oh, we're not finished counting. Ha-ha. Yes, Sasha, where were you, my pet? Oh, well, never mind. You're here now. Let's keep going. We had three bats and one more. Sasha makes one, two, three, four all together. Four bountiful buttes. I mean, four beautiful bats. The number of the day is four. One, two, three. Would you hold still here for me? One, two, three, four. No. One, two. Oh, I go absolutely batty counting bats. Yeah. One, two, three, four. No. Come back here.
How many elephants can you fit in a room before they fall through the floor? The answer, my friend, is
1, 2, 3, 4.
4 elephants fall through the floor.
4.
1 musician. 1 musician is 1, 2. 2 musicians and 1 musician is 1, 2, 3. 3 musicians and 1 musician is 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 musicians. That's 1 Tokyo String Quartet. I love to count quartets. And I love good music.
La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's World. La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's World. Elmo loves his goldfish, his crayon too.
What
do you like to do with your family?
I think they like to dance.
What kind of dance? Oh, a piano dance.
That's silly.
No?
That looks like a rubber band dance.
The Noodle Brothers can remember their family dance.
Ah, it's the Noodle Family Dance! No?
They're doing different dances.
Uh-oh.
I don't think they can remember.
Elmo hopes they remember it.
He can't remember.
What do you like to do with your family?
Dorothy, I love to play tickle with my mommy. Hi, Dorothy. I like to play with my family. My mom, my dad, my grandma, and my grandpa, and my twin sisters, Nicole and Danielle, and my baby sister, Lauren.
Dorothy, I like to play piggyback with my big sister.
Thanks, Dorothy. Oh, thanks, kids. Now, Elmo's going to ask a baby. Mm-hmm. Oh, hello, baby. Hello, baby's mommy.
Hi,
Elmo. Hi. Baby? Baby, what do you like to do with your family? Oh, thank you, baby. Thanks, mommy. And now...
You've got mail. Oh. You've got mail.
Oh,
you've
Elmo got mail. Email. Computer,
you've got
come
mail.
On.
You've got mail. You've
Elmo
got
wants
mail.
To meet you.
You've got mail. You've got
Stop
mail.
Computer.
You've got mail.
Whoa. Okay. Oh, Elmo has email from Baby Bear, Papa Bear, and Mama Bear. Oh, it's bear mail.
Hi, Elmo. You know, we like to do lots of things together as a family, but we really, really love eating porridge together.
We sure do.
So what are we waiting for? Let's eat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just wait.
Oh, yeah.
Delicious. You ready? Yep. All together now. One, two, three.
The family that slurps together burps together.
Mm-hmm.
Goodbye, Elmo.
Bye, Elmo.
Thanks, computer. Oh, and now Elmo has a question for you. Oh, it's a family card for clowns. How many clowns can get into this family car? Let's count them and see. Oh, there's one.
Two. Three.
Yes.
Four.
Oh.
Five. Six.
Seven.
Aw, oh, that's a cute baby.
Nine clowns! Oh, and the family hippo! Bye! Great counting, everybody! Now, if clowns have families, what else can have families? Oh, Elmo will open the drawer and find out! Yeah! Toro! can have a birthday cake. Can a soccer ball have a family?
No.
But a family can play soccer together. Can Super Grover have a family?
He has a family.
The food in the middle, so the whole family could share in it. As the youngest, I poured tea for everybody. My grandma, my grandpa, my father, my mother, my uncles and aunts. Actually, I wasn't the youngest, but babies can't pour tea. Grandma and Grandpa took the food first because they are the oldest. Everyone else waited until they started to eat. Then everyone ate. The whole family. Everyone used chopsticks. Except for my younger brother. But I'm teaching him how. He's learning. Someday he can teach the baby. Even be able to eat long noodles. We always eat them because they mean a long life. They worked for my grandmother. She is 80. And we finished with orange slices, which means a sweet life. And that's what our whole family did for my grandma's 80th birthday. I poured the tea. And the food was delicious.
Elmo loves Rena's family. Elmo wants to see more families, all kinds. But where can Elmo find them? Elmo knows where. On the Family Channel. Oh, TV. Come on in. Turn yourself on.
Welcome to the Family Channel, your mom and pop station. Today, we answer the musical question, can Elmo see all kinds of families?
I'm a chickadee, and I live in a tree with my mommy chickadee and my daddy and me.
And we're a family.
I'm a manatee, I live in the sea.
With Papa Manatee.
And Baby makes three.
And we're a family, a family.
Penguins live in the ice and snow. If this ever hatches, we'll be ready to go.
Mommy!
It's Daddy.
We're a family, a family.
Ravisher, we live under this tree. And we love our kids, all 103.
And so does their cat.
And so does their mouse.
And we're a family.
And so are we.
We're a family.
Up in a tree.
Under the sea.
Big as a dog.
Stay tuned for Uncle Vanya, Charlie's Aunt, and Whistler's Mother, starring Moms Mabley.
Thanks, Kitty.
You're welcome.
The Noodle Brothers are still trying to do the Noodle Family Dance. How's it going, Mr. Noodles? To sing the family song.
That's right, Slimy. It's time for another chapter of The Adventures of Trash Gordon. Oh, he just loves reading trash. Here we go. Chapter 692.
In a heroically heroic act of heroism, our hero heroically turned the wheel and went around the giant space chicken. And why did Trash Gordon go around the giant space chicken? To get to the other side. Our hero laughed heroically and stated,
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letter K and by the number 4.
No, that's enough thrills for now, Slimo. Just hit the sack and I'll read you more trash tomorrow. He loves adventures.